Portland City Council also approving an emergency ordinance to increase the number of red light traffic cameras around Portland. The Portland Bureau of Transportation asking commissioners to add as many as 30 additional traffic cameras. We've already had a lot of traffic fatalities this year in Portland. The city currently has 15 operational traffic cameras issuing tickets throughout the city. It is unclear where and when those new cameras will go up.